big statues there. Mm-hmm. On the highway. So you can walk up the staircase.
Turn left.
I think, if I'm not mistaken, 200 plus.
Oh, we still have energy. It's early.
Yeah, that's right. Good exercise.
Right.
Burn off some calories.
Fighting.
A monkey? I know, this guy is buff.
Thank you.
To carry them.
If we do the swap, remember inside the big box just now, we can touch this. This thing can be collected and recycled again, so there's no way for pewter. You can touch over there, but yeah. And then after that, she will use a squash pad and polish it to make it smoother and fine finish. And this one, you go for another process, which is hand hammered finish. So if you want to buy some veneer, this collection only available here with our touch mark, Royal Selangor Visitor Center at the bottom. So a difficult item like this, cut the extra part and then use a small hacksaw like this and file it until it becomes smooth. And then you go inside the machine that we call as a sandblasting. And this is the final product of a money tree. So one of the popular items for Royal Selangor is an airtight CKD. Into one piece like this, we call this as a BC holder. So one BC holder like this has 700 dimples or dots. So each of the dimples, she will knock 2 times, therefore she will knock 1,400 times for one of these. Let's say, at the end, she make a mistake, everything go inside the pot, recycle and start all over again the process. So she have to go for 6 months into a year of training only to do the knocking. For your information, this lady over here has worked here more than 40 years. She has the gold hand.
So 300 workers all around this area. And most of them is a lady, because ladies have a comment. And also they are going to stay doing the job as well. Alright, so this is about our new collection. The very
thank you. turn one, we type turn one. So like this. One, turn. You can work like this, so you can knock outside.
If you are reading this letter, it means that you are in my room in the Cole Eastern Hotel. This hotel is my hope, my hell, and home to both my family and my enemies. I am writing this to warn you. If you are in this hotel, you are being watched. The thing sees everything, and it is impossible to hide, but there is much more you should be afraid of. It was in a cult called the Bintang...
The bathroom. I think the letter must provoke it. Okay, you continue reading this letter. 1, 2, 3, stay with her. Try to find the important information in the letter.
Is it hot? Cold?
It's not as cold as it was. It's probably hot.